say he's still getting there.
What? Yeah, I was talking to myself as well. Oh, yeah. Wait. Undo that split. Q. Jump. Two. Haven't used this game in a while. F to super speed. It's been a while since I've done this. Shield race, haven't done that since I was a kid. Jumping, I wonder if jumping's faster. I certainly know going on the inside of a corner's faster. Probably hitting those isn't faster. Jump. Congratulations. Take this. No, let's not try again. And I so hit that. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking piece of shit. Hi, I'm terrible bad at this game. It's my turn. Okay, it turns out 2-1-2. 2-1-2. My bad. It was terrible by me. Okay, can I not? Yeah, not on this one. Yeah, it's the different one. Which I'm doing terribly at. I keep making the same stupid mistake. Pressing the wrong buttons, which is like setting me back an extra minute every time. So if I actually get this, I'm going to be like, what the heck? My bad. That's insane. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Flynn Geary is now online. Everyone spam him and say, fuck you, Flynn, if you ever see him. A is now online. Who the frick is A? No clue. Hopefully I can do this boss flawlessly to make up for that shit frickin' Moon Valley. It's not the button I pressed, but okay. Pick up the holy shit, I'm bad at this game. Missed me, fatso. Two. One, two. One. Two. does it a third time. GG. Bye bye. My bad. Okay, level complete. Am I seriously that bad? It's been so long since I played this game. That's right, you have to hold F. Oh wait, no, that's Enter Baboon Realm. Mm-hmm. another game. Okay, I'm just getting rid of this baboon because hello game. Well, I already know I'm not getting record off of this. Oh, well, this is good practice. Now let's just see if I can finish before, like, some ridiculous time. Let's see if I can get sub 2 hours. Hello? No, I'm just helloing this game because, like, I'm so crap. Some like hectic frickin' kick he's got. My bad. Yo. some chocolate for now. F for fire, jump in E, F for fire, jump in E. This is the best place to get carrots for carrot farming later. Might as well get like an acme box, because why not? Learning box extends upwards. Literally, I've done this one-handed, so this one's not very hard. Jumping glide. Done this one-handed while texting someone. How easy this part is. Jump and glide. Cool. No, I accidentally started again. Okay, let's go complete this. Might have been faster, probably not. Hey Taz, you could dig that rabbit hole. Yeah, we learned that in the tooth. Oh wait. Game freezes are fun. Hello. Okay, quartz granite. Yes, and that is Aztec era finished. Can something turn that first one on? I'm just talking myself. No, not the spinning plates challenge. No. See you soon. What is this? Genie temple? Oh, we really don't need to go there quite yet. What's this? Fire temple. Let's do this now. Earth temple. Okay, nope, we can't. So let's minus that. Okay, we'll make that exit Royal Gardens, not enter. Goofed. Let's watch NFL, because I've clearly taken an interest to NFL recently. Snake. You know what I forgot to learn? A skill that I need for this level. Good job, Aishon. Where do we learn that from? Sweetie bird there. Hit by the snake again. Hey, jerkwad. Come on, come on. You know you want to. Fucking jerk. QFE space. QFE space. QFE space. What is this? What was that? Goofy or some shit like that? 2, 1, 2. Taz nearly bit me. I would have killed him. I would have fucking killed Taz so bad. I hate me. Okay, that went through game, but why am I so shit at this video game? Where even is anything in this frickin' game? Water temple. No, this is the soccer game. This is not where I want to be. Bring back that lamp. So long. So I'm a fair bit behind the pace, but that's all good. Okay, so. Yeah. Love how you have no clue where you're going except for where the cogs and shit are. Just because this level is so shittily designed, like even for something made in this time. Well, I destroyed him. Carpet chases complete. No, I don't want to go in there. Although I do like going flibberdabber, it's always fun. No. Ugh. I've done this glitch how many times? Because of frickin'. Good to see that even people like me can still fuck up. Nope, I haven't entered the river yet. so E is duck, Q is nothing. Besides that, it's an order scroller. At least if it comes down to push comes to shove, I'll be able to finish castle quickest. Holding record for castle is always nice. As long as frickin' Drac isn't a jerkwad. You could just duck the whole time. I mean, it doesn't decrease your speed, it doesn't do anything. Oh, but you can't jump when you're ducked, Sean. Take the apexes. And look, there's the finish. Can hit everything right at the finish. No, don't die, don't die, don't die. Phew, that was a little bit close. Do I want to try again? No. So this is all boss tokens. So in the game, you can skip straight to the end. But the idea of all boss tokens is not skipping straight to the end, and having to do, like, every level, except for, like, the final boss levels of each place, because you get the boss tokens, but then you can just glitch into the next area. F to jump, space to jump, E to charge. Bad RNG. Good RNG. Perfect RNG. Jerk. Yeah. First tower. So I'm not gonna get the sub 50 he reckons is doable, but hey, I'll get something. Your dick face. Despawn him by walking him off the screen. Boof. Perfect RNG. Perfect, not perfect, but good RNG. Too bad, and geez. our first run, this is alright. I mean, considering I did absolutely no practice when I should have done a whole lot more practice than what I did. I wonder if there's a way to glitch into there to skip doing those towers, because fuck towers, man. Zuvania's next. I haven't done Zuvania since I was a kid. What time is it? 10:52. I need to be leaving soonish. I was about to say that's perfect NG, but it's only good. This guy can't jump as high. Ring. Don't need to change back. Then you just switch to Taz. Okay, we'll make that exit Zuvania instead of enter Zuvania. Skip that. Oh, wait. Bugs could stay out here, even. closer. I don't know why he pushes the other one. Jump on it. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to... Fucking Taz. Boom, and boom. I could still maybe beat it. Maybe. 2-1-2-2-1-4-1. Okay, guess I have to walk out. Even though Taz is an area I can be teleported to. Gah. Hello. This is you, Taz. Sorry, I'm talking to myself, eh? Okay, Zuvania Day is done. So when I enter Zuvania Night, maybe. That would be a good split to have. Cool. Just made it. No. Nah. There we go. Okay, now I'm just gonna finish the castle, and then I'm good. Quit the central area. Yes. Okay. Now go, my dear. Go, my dear bugs. Run like you've never run before. Okay, I can still beat his record. Just. Enter castle. Now I just need to do castle like I always do. No screw ups in castle and we're sweet. Okay, that was a screw up. But we should still be sweet. It was just a small screw up. Nerves filling. Okay, you get a lot more nervous at the end of like a 1 hour run than you do at the end of like a 3 minute run. Just because you don't want to screw up that last little bit rather than screw up the whole run. If I get the bubblegum trip, I'm good. Yeah, and that other guy was like, oh, what happens if you fall off there? Game softlocks if you fall off there, by the way. One, two, three, pause. Cool. Okay, break time. And I don't need to hit that split. I don't need a split here. Okay, I think I've got this. I think I've got this. I just need to beat Drac. And Drac can be trolly sometimes, but I've fought him enough times to know how to deal with his trolls. Okay, drop. Okay. No. Fribber-debber indeed. No, Drac didn't do anything. I missed the frickin' one of the jumps. Or, I did something that's so stupid. Wait, I need to go in here and bubblegum. Okay. Now there's less of a chance. There's still a chance. I mean, it's not a 3 minute drag fight. It's a 1 or 2 minute drag fight, but I think it's 107 that I have to beat. I'm not sure. One, two. Fuck me. You serious? Come on, Sean. This is like the easiest part. Fucking hell. Don't tell me that was slow gum. Okay, it was good gum. Good gum. Still annoying, but come on. Why? My life. I can still beat record, maybe. Just. Wonder if Drac leaves his keys under the doormat like every other frickin' thing in the world. Don't give me bad RNG for Drac. Okay, yep, from there. I'm not even going there. If this game softlocks, I swear. Swear to Christ, I am throwing something at my computer. Okay, use safe track stretch, Sean. None of that bullshit. Just because you want speed does not mean you can be unsafe. Okay, don't you dare hit me again, Dracula. 10702. Okay. Let's see. Was that the ter urn? I mean, I'm definitely gonna beat that easy. So I now know what I'm doing with my life. Gonna frickin' try and so shave off about 20 minutes. Okay, and stop recording.